Avon Lowen is on her back. Let's make it better. It's lanes 1 and 2. University of Georgia, Kate Lanes, Ashley Allen, and Kevin Bacon. Georgia Institute of Technology, Megan Young, in 3. University of Tennessee's Madison Graham, in 4. University of Georgia teammates Mary Clark Hardwell and Samantha Fazio in 5 and 6, and University of Tennessee Kerry Johnson 4, and that'll be 5 and 7. NCAA qualifying time standard has been 51.45 for the A standard, 55.09 for the B standard. One winner is going to be in.